Tiffany's epiphanies. My daddy said I was a natural born athlete. When I told him I wanted to do gymnastics, my daddy hired a full-time trainer to take me to the gym whenever I wanted. I dominated every competition. And of course, I ended up on Team USA. But daddy said I was too good to be on a team. I'm a solo star, just like I will be in NXT. I deserve a gold medal all by myself. And you know what's better than a gold medal? The NXT Women's Championship.